your wife, and when you sleep with me, I will reveal myself. Wait, what?
And then you will
Didn't you hear? That's the kind of thing I do. Let me tell you about the time I was a horse. Taskmaster's like vomiting inside his mask.
Where do you think Beta Ray Bill came from?
I wish I could forget this.
This is where a smart man would have
been. I just have the images in my head of him like slowly absorbing Loki's knowledge and just vomiting.
I'll never forget horse sex. Well, you see, the member can turn into a horse about now. This long.
And now we know why he became
Loki
a villain.
Loki just keeps talking about it until Taskmaster's forgotten who he is again and only remembers
horse
sex.
Yeah, then Taskmaster becomes like
4chan
poster.
Just becomes horse dick master. He just starts breeding horses. He's like, this is why I know this, right? Yeah. Yeah.
It's just like, hey, some people are bringing up Taskmaster. I need to come over and train some goons. All right, guys, class is in session. The average horse erection lasts between 12 to 13 hours. Now with this knowledge, go and defend the kingpin.
Look, it's Spider-Man! Don't forget your lessons, guy! Hey, Spider-Man! This is a picture of a stallion's penis!
I'll just... You know what? Kingpin can just hang out there. I'll see you guys later.
Guys, I think Shocker's robbing a bank. I better go do that. Yeah, I gotta take this call. You don't even have a phone.
Wilson Dix. We may question his methods, but Shocker is. They're not. Fuck it.
Now I know what they called it, the Ruby Tits Cane.
Man-aped.
Fucking bros, body armor!
You guys running 60s man-ape?
So I got into a man-ape, a Storm, with a Loki, an Iron Man, and a Doctor Strange, and stuff can't stay on the screen long enough.
Anyone else running 60s man-ape?
Yeah, I'm running it.
I think pretty much everybody is.
Yeah.
Is anyone available for some company with the 60s man-ape?
I love man-ape.
Was that great ape? No, not man-ape.
Are you cycling man-ape through alt?
Yeah, I love cycling through alt. Showing up as Luke Cage just to drop 2.8 million on a crit. Not even a brutal.
Yes! Yes, I did it! Every single hero went in there and dropped an ult. You would tough.